Welcome to Sky Anytime Plus, a new way to enjoy TV, whatever you're in the mood for. Connecting up your Sky Anytime Plus yourself is the right option for you if you want a wireless connection and you are happy to connect your Sky Plus HD box to your Sky wireless connector. If you think it might be a bit fiddly and you're not entirely comfortable, then have a look at the video on wired setup by a Sky engineer. Before you begin, you should consider that if you're connected wirelessly, obstructions such as walls or furniture could be affecting the wireless performance. By moving any physical blockers between your Sky Broadband router and Sky Anytime Plus wireless connector, the signal has to travel through as few obstructions as possible and will therefore give you the best performance. Your wireless connection can also be impacted by other activities in your home, such as Christmas tree lights or having the microwave on, which may mean sometimes your connection is temporarily affected. If you feel confident about connecting your Sky Plus HD box and your Sky wireless connector, then follow these steps. Check you have everything that's shown on screen: a Sky wireless connector, an Ethernet cable, and a power adapter. Take the wireless connector and place it either on top of your Sky Plus HD box, next to it, or as near to it as possible. Next, you need to make sure your Sky Broadband is working, so start up your PC or Mac and check you can browse the internet. If that's all working fine, then turn on your Sky Plus HD box and view any channel. Using the cable that came with your Sky wireless connector, connect the green connectors to the green ports on the back of both the Sky Plus HD box and the Sky wireless connector. Plug one end of the power cord into the power port on the connector, the other into a power socket. Switch the plug on, turn the connector on using the power button at the back. Once you've connected, you'll see a message appear on your TV screen. This will show you a list of all the available wireless networks. Find your network name in the list. It should be at the top because they're in the order of strongest signal first. Enter your password using your remote keypad in the same way you'd write a text on your mobile and press select to confirm. Special characters can be entered by pressing 1 on your keypad. You can find your password underneath your Sky Broadband router. It might also be called a network key or something similar, depending on your router. Press select to enable Sky Anytime Plus. Okay, so now you're connected and it's easy to find your way around. Just go into your TV guide, press the red button on your Sky remote, and you're ready to explore. When the Sky Anytime Plus menu appears, it may look a little different, as each program is now represented by an image. And there you have it. You now have access to a huge library of films and shows, ready to watch at a time that suits you. Sky Anytime Plus. Sky. Believe in better.